what Beyonce say? I just quit my job. I just fell in love. Ah! She was talking to me. She was talking to me in that song. Also, this iced tea tastes awful. But I saw somebody say that you can't have a hot girl walk without a little beverage companion. So that's what we're getting into. If you don't know me, my name is Camille. Camille B, also known as Camille Blue, also known as that bitch. And I just quit my job. And, well, not I just, like, I mean, I had to tell my boss, like, a couple weeks ago, but it was my last day today. Ah! And I'm so excited. My birthday tomorrow.
My birthday tomorrow.
But you knew that already because it's probably, like, the title is, probably says, like, my birthday tomorrow.
My birthday tomorrow.
I'm back at the salon now because it was just way too hot at the place, but. With the fry?
I am not staying at this hotel.
This room? I knew I should have just spent the money.
So we finna check this bitch for bed bugs because,
y'all, this is not giving birthday hotel.
Here's the bathroom. The bathroom looks promising. I mean, it's a budget hotel, clearly. The toilet isn't clean. I do have Lysol. This is the things. The towels look okay. This is the only mirror. At least I look cute. This outfit is so cute. It'll be better in a Hilton, but we'll have to do. Yeah, we're gonna lock that. The desks are like all nicked up. This chair looks like it's been from outside. Oh wow, there's hair. Oh no. Oh my gosh. What is that? I think that's a piece of lint as well.
I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I'm about to go book a room at the Hilton. Like, I'm about to just say forget the money and just go book. Because this is not giving birthday hotel. Like, I should have just booked a better room instead of trying to be cheap for my birthday. Anyhow, I look good as fuck.
So, after, I am not staying here. Like, I'm going to a new hotel. Did I just lose $1,100 on this one? Yes, $1,100. Gone. But I trust myself so much. I'm going to make this money back. I am. And the L that I'm taking right now is not gonna matter in 3 weeks. It might because I'm gonna be broke, but
I gotta get out of here. Like, you know, like, I actually don't feel comfortable staying here. And I've stayed in some places. I've stayed in hostels before. I've stayed in other hotels before. I've stayed in Airbnbs for a long time before. I don't feel comfortable here. Something about this, and I'm going to listen to my inner self. My inner self is saying, Camille, go to a new hotel. Go. Because if I felt safe here, that wouldn't even have been a thought, and I would have been starting my makeup by now.
I can handle some situations. This is unacceptable.
We're going to call it Uber, Camille, and everything's going to be okay.
Out of there. I gave her the key back. I was like, yeah, I don't feel comfortable. Absolutely not. No, this is not. I should have just spent the money in the first place. And I wouldn't be out $1,100. But listen, do I need that money? Yes, I do. And a part of me is saying, like, girl, just stick it out. But I literally feel like somebody's going to go in and attack me. So no.
First order of business. Oh yeah, I'm not dealing with these people. All right, first step is to check the bathroom. This looks so much better, y'all. We're good. Mirror. I'm on the 23rd floor, and this was my beautiful view of another wall. King size bed. That's what I really wanted. I really wanted a king size bed. This is giving birthday, okay?
Guys, this is not happening. I just looked up. What the fuck is that?
I know what it is, it's a lantern bug, but.
Do I go request a new room? Is that what I do? Do I go request a new room and be that person?
Or should I just kill this? Because when is the next one gonna fly in here?
They're making me crazy. I just wanna take myself to a nice dinner, get high, and go see a play. That's all I want to do.
And there's a lantern bug in here.
How do I even kill that?
Cause it's gonna smudge on the wall.
Oh my gosh, there's another one. Oh my gosh.
I think the fuck not. I absolutely.
No. We are going to try this one more time. Oh my God, stop. I look so cute. This outfit, I originally didn't like this one piece because the back, I'm gonna show you the back in a second, but I really wasn't feeling it like that. But I'm feeling this, and it's the hair for me. Oh, she's so cute.
All right, let's check this view. Any bugs? No bugs. There's no bugs. I have a view now of the street a little. I want to take my pictures right there later. Okay. Oh, look at the reflection in the window. It's of the bridge. I'm right next to the water. Can you see? I'm like literally right next to the water. This is so pretty. Anyways, let me show y'all what I'm talking about with the bodysuit, okay?
Why I don't like the bodysuit. Did you see this in the back? I mean, it kind of formed to my body throughout the day, but it wasn't like this morning. It was like, it's like, I want it to be like that. You know what I'm saying? Like that without that extra space there. Look at my little pudge. She's so cute. This is called bloating. It's her birthday. I'm so excited. My titties are falling out. Okay, we're gonna do the face. We're gonna fix the edges and we're gonna lay her back down. And then we're gonna figure out how to lay down the side pieces. I should have got some black wrap from work.
That's what I should have did, but I didn't. Anyways, I brought my tripod and I forgot the piece that holds my phone. Like, how does that, I literally can't use this because I don't have the piece to hold my phone up. So yeah. Never fear, Lysol to go is here. I love using this stuff because I never used to be like a clean person. Not, no. I never used to be like an overly, you know, clean person, like spraying down stuff when I get to hotel rooms and stuff like that. But with COVID and everything, like a little Lysol goes a long way. I know it's a disinfectant, you know it's a disinfectant, but a little disinfectant goes a long way, right guys? Right. So remember, the next time you're at a hotel room, disinfect, okay? Disinfect everything. Because you never know. You never know, because if I was cleaning hotel rooms, getting paid not a lot of money, I'm not putting my heart and soul in this. Cause I don't have to stay here. And we're gonna check this bed for bed bugs. Cause I can't risk nothing. I'm too beautiful. I just, so I've been wanting to see A Strange Loop on Broadway since I saw the first advertisement for A Strange Loop. Because I'm queer, I love gay, everything, and just queer, and then it's a musical on top of that. And it's been my dream to just take myself to a musical and then go out to dinner after. And I just scored seats in the mezzanine for $169 for tonight's performance at 8 o'clock. It's currently 6:15, I think. And I am oh so excited to see this performance. I can't even tell you guys about it. Like, I don't have eyelashes, but it's okay. We have mascara. I have two different kinds of mascara, actually. And I don't even think that this is all my makeup. I think I have concealer. We're gonna make it work. We're gonna make it work. Great. I'm about to beat my face to the gods, honey, because tonight I'm going to talk myself up to whoever is around me. And guess what? I'm going to tell everybody, hi, my name is Camille Blue. I am a recent graduate of Montclair State University with a BFA in professional performing dance. Okay. I'm professionally trained in ballet, modern, and jazz, as well as tap, contemporary hip hop, as well as contortion. Okay. I also have skills in yoga. I'm a very good professional speaker. I have teaching experience. What else do I have? I have travel experience. I'm great with my hands. I'm a hairstylist. I'm a content creator. I'm a photographer. I'm a filmographer, videographer. I have background in film editing and all of that because I'm trying to secure a job so I can move up to New York City, okay? Y'all, the location spots to shoot are incredible. OMG, I have to get this shot right here with this building in the back. I have to find a tripod. I have to find a tripod. I really need to find one. Okay, I know I stink. I know I smell like weed. I need to do some spins. So I did not stink. Hopefully somebody can take my pictures later, but fingers crossed. Okay, so there isn't much light in here. It's very dim. It's like super dim. But anyways, whatever. Okay, I'm gonna change. The window open, Camille. Oh, we need some jewelry, y'all. We need some jewelry, jewelry, jewelry. Where are you at, Jules? All right. I don't think I'm gonna do anything on the wrist tonight. I think I'm just gonna do my earrings. Yeah, yeah. Oh my gosh, this is so classy. Mixing the silver and the necklace, the earrings and the necklace. I'm keeping both my C necklaces on. Or does this dress it down? I feel like keeping the C necklaces dresses it down. Just the one necklace. I wish it sat back like that. Yeah, I like it sat back like that. All right, shoes, and then a little bit of lotion after you put your shoes on, Camille. Okay, that's fine.
can do that. I feel like I should be calling my Uber. My Uber. These shoes are... My anaconda don't... Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. She's beauty and she's grace. She's Miss Camille Latrice Blue.
Straps because they don't cut into my bunions. Do y'all have bunions? Because I do, and I feel like I'm too young to be having bunions. To be honest with you, I'm gonna call my Uber.
Uber. When I say that they were singing, I was in tears. I was in tears. In actual tears. That was the best show I've ever seen in my life. I have absolutely no words for anything right now. And other than that was phenomenal. That was amazing. 10 out of 10. I want to try to get a photo with this actor. And other than that, yes.
I'm so tired.
Oh yes. No, I understand, but this was great. Thank you so
thank
much.
You for coming.
I'm really gonna be using this information all night. I'll be laying in the bed like, you got it. This is amazing. So I just really appreciate everything.
Thank you for coming.
Guys, I just talked with the cast members of the show for about 15 minutes just now. I'm going to perform in New York. I know I am. I'm going to start crying again because I don't think y'all understand. Like, I really don't think y'all understand. I was in tears, physical tears coming out of my eyes. Like, that was the best thing I've ever witnessed in my life. If you have not gone to see A Strange Loop yet, go see it. If you're black and you're queer and you're trying to figure it out, especially if you're a creative, you need to go see that play. That was the best play. My life is changing after watching that. And Mr. Sir said, go dance. So that's what I'm going to do. I have to listen to him. That's my dad now. So... night one of my birthday, 10 out of 10. We need to find some food so I can go home.
So I ordered some Domino's pizza. I sure did. These shoes are coming off, and since Domino's say they about to be on their way, I need to get this. I don't want to take my makeup off because it looks so good. I'm doing this exact face tomorrow. This exact face to a T tomorrow. But anyways, I'm gonna clean up a little bit in the morning before I go to the spa. And I'm just gonna show up and hope that they can take me, because I honestly just need a massage. We need to get this makeup off my face. I thought I brought makeup wipes. I did bring makeup wipes. Shout out to Camille from last night, because she really hooked the nigga up. Like, no, I really set myself up for success today.
I packed everything I needed to pack. I packed my Lysol, my facial cleanser, my soap, makeup wipes, like toothbrush, eye drops. Like, Camille, who is this new person that's just organized and has her shit together? Like, where does she come from? We're gonna put this makeup away real quick just so I can have a peace of mind when I'm sleeping tonight. And put everything back how it was. Everything back. I was about to spray something spray on my face, y'all. I do not want to take this face off for nothing. Like, this face is too perfect tonight. Like, you know when you do your makeup good and you just like, wow, I look good as fuck. That's how I feel tonight. I feel like tomorrow I might do the tips with the color, but I don't know. Maybe Saturday. This hair looks amazing. I'm not gonna redo it. I'm gonna leave it just like this. I'm just gonna touch up the edges in the morning because it looks great, phenomenal, actually. The shower is about to bust. I'm not even gonna hold you. I already sprayed and cleaned it out, so we should be good. It looks like it should be all right. So what can you do? I bought my oil with me and everything, y'all. Like, I'm so prepared. Oh my God, I do not want to take this face off. Oh, you look so cute, Camille. I don't want to take it off. And my lips are still lipping. They look so good. Wow, I really did that. I didn't even arch my eyebrows today. I just left them. I didn't even conceal them underneath. Oh, this looks so good. I really have to take it off. Oh, my face looks so good. No, I don't want to take it off. I didn't cry. I don't want to take it off. It looks so good. You look so good, Camille. I look so good. I never feel like this about myself, but tonight I feel really, really cute. Oh my God, this is the best face I've ever done. With no lashes? Who's talking to me like this? This is no lashes. This is no flitter. No flitter. Oh my God. Okay. Oh. This is it. This is happening. This is happening. I can't even get the spa package I wanted because of this freaking hotel situation. How entitled is that? I can't even get the spa package I want because I had to buy another hotel room. Bitch, shut the fuck up. Shut up. Nobody cares about your problems. Nobody cares about your little miniature problems that mean nothing to the person who is hungry downstairs. Like, girl, shut up. That's what I have to tell myself so I cannot sound and be so freaking entitled. Like, that shit is annoying. I hate when I like think like that. Like, it's just so bad for you. Like, it's so bad for you. My God, I mean, I still look cute, but like, oh my God, I'm gonna have makeup in my hair. These makeup wipes want to get makeup out of hair? Is it going to do the job? And it did. It sure did. Look at that. It took it right out. Oh, shoot. Come on now, makeup wipes. Look at you. All right, y'all. I got my pizza. I got the chair up against the door. I'm not playing with these people. I'm about to watch some TV. Enjoy my pizza and my brownie. Look at that. Oh, hold on with the flash. Oh, look at this beautiful decadent. Oh my gosh, Domino's, you did that, honey. What did you do that? Okay, let's check the pizza because the pizza is the main thing. Hold on, y'all. Oh my gosh. Look at this beautiful pizza. I love capitalism. She's so great to us, isn't she? Oh my God. Anyways, my birthday's in 4 minutes. And I'm about to journal and go to sleep. Day two tomorrow, y'all. We'll be right back.
bitches need to bow down. It's my motherfucking birthday. You bitches need to bow down. Bow down.
I'm never usually this excited for my birthday, but after last night, there's nothing that could stop me. Like, there's absolutely nothing that could stop me. I did not wash my face last night. This is what we got going on. We're going to go downstairs and get the free breakfast. Yes, we are. Because I was going to go to a brunch. But guess what? I now have to save all the funds I can after paying for this room. Because I still got to pay for karaoke tomorrow. Because I just don't feel right asking people to pitch in for karaoke. Did y'all see that? You seen that TikTok? What y'all think about that? Because the whole paying for my own birthday dinner, hell no. But if it's like an activity like karaoke, it's karaoke. Like, I don't really care. Now, if y'all want, if they want their own, if my people want their own drinks or whatever, they want to get them themselves. Because for one, I don't drink. I don't even pay for other people. Like, if we're going out and they're like, oh, let's split the bill, I gladly subtract my bill out of it because I don't drink. And if I only pay $20 and all of y'all order the extra $30 in drinks, I'm not paying for that shit. But yeah, I'm not paying for that shit. Because no, that's like asking me to have somebody put in for the weed and they don't smoke. Like, why would I do that? My face looks amazing. Like, it's actually clear. What's going on? Is this going to be a year of good skin, Camille? I hope y'all not expecting people to pay for their own birthday dinner. That's crazy. Ooh. Forgot to shave my mustache before I left. So anyways, we're gonna get some Carmex, and I do have a little bit of lotion here, and we're just gonna put some lotion on my face. I'm gonna edit for like 30 minutes. And then we can go good. And they got pee up here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Let's go. Nice and good and clean. Oh my gosh, I'm about to stack up here. Look how much cereal they got. I want to take more than one, but I don't want to be greedy. This is my favorite cereal. But they don't got almond. They don't got oat milk. They don't got no oat milk. They only got 2% and almond milk. They don't got no oat milk. A shame.
Okay, guys. So I just booked my, I'm going crazy. I just booked my, my spa experience for 12 o'clock.
Because I don't drink, so they did give me option for mimosa, but I don't drink, so I'm gonna change into my robe real quick.
get into the bathroom a bit.
Look at my face. I feel like a new woman. I feel like I'm glowing.
This place is so nice.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Now you have to wear this all day long. You can get all of the birthdays.
Oh my goodness, thank you.
You're welcome. Oh,
thank you.
Oh, how nice. You rock it.
I hope this stays on my head. I don't got no hair. See if I should go to Chick-fil-A. I got some rewards points. I think I'm gonna go get some french fries. And french fries sound so good right now. Like, they sound so good. I'm pretty sure my skin is glowing. It's glowing, right? Tell me. I don't know if it's really glowing or not, but maybe it is, maybe it's not. Chick-fil-A.
Makeshift tripod. Okay, we're back. What do you want me to open for? Oh, you got me gum.
Sugar free?
No. Oh, it is. Wow, you care about me. OMG.
I'm not trying to get into this feeling.
And then a sticker bar.
Yeah.
And you know what's crazy?
Balance.
Where's my purse?
You got one?
Yes, I have a king. I bought a king size one yesterday. I was like, just in case I need a little. I need a little sugar. Oh, are these chocolate chip cookies?
No.
Oh,
yeah.
No, they're not chocolate chip.
That was already on the bed.
Oh, yeah, I put it on the bed for you. I was like, I don't know how to make towel animals, but that's the best I can do. Wow. Why did you do all of that? You didn't have to do that for me.
You said you wanted it.
A new charm? Oh, thank you! Oh yeah, we're gonna fuck these up later. And I have brownies over there that I didn't eat yet. It's like a fresh brownies. It's purple.
Oh, yeah. My coworker gave you that.
Oh, thank you, coworker. Better than you. I'm kidding, that's me.
Humble yourself, child.
That's how they be at birthday parties. You're supposed to say,
ooh,
ooh. Like they be on birthday parties.
That's the little kids. You never hear the parents saying, ooh.
It's a pen. This is fancy.
Yeah.
I'm scared to use this.
Yeah, don't be scared. It's just like script writing.
Do I have to refill it with ink?
Yeah, there's already one in there. You gotta like pop it though.
Okay. You just tell me where to get another one.
I'll get you one if you need.
I finished that.
I know.
It's
stop because I wanted to get one tomorrow when we're out.
You can still get one. You can just stack up, but that's more of a travel size.
The journal I was gonna get was gonna not be that big.
Okay.
Like I wrote in there, like my next journal's gonna be, cause carrying that around, that shit's like heavy. 10 pounds.
It's cute though.
It's nice too. This is hard. This is hard. It's German. Or Dutch. Let me see if I can figure it out.
It's Dutch, but it was designed in Germany. I'm that bitch. Stop playing with me.
You want something?
Stop playing with me. You want me to read my card out loud? Or read it in private?
It's not super.
I mean, you being here is honestly tough. You could have came here if you had it. No, you didn't. But.
Listen.
Okay. Same.
Listen, OnlyFans.com.
Listen, I haven't posted on there in a long time. Oh gosh, I love you.
I love you so much. I love you so much.
Come here, yo. I'm cracking up. Come here, Swin.
Wait, do it.
Ultimate two step. I feel like we had a wedding or something like this. Everybody's just like, this is great music. Breakdancing? Oh no, they used to be like, my dad knows how to do it. Oh my gosh.
I'm doing a video. didn't know, I used to work at Staples. And pens are so fascinating to me.
Ready? I'm writing my next hit song. It's called... What should it be called? The song?
The Pussy Blues.
Oh! What's writing?
Yay!
Well, I like the way this writes. Oh my God, is the ink purple?
Is it?
Or is it supposed to be blue?
It's probably blue.
Oh, that's beautiful. New song. Fun fact, an N in cursive looks like an M, and an M looks like a M with another.
I know that much. Wait, are you telling the world?
I was telling you in the world.
Oh, okay. we did have cursive classes. It was just like, we were of that age where it was like, why do kids need to learn that? And then they started to phase it out. That's why I was surprised.
Oh, yeah, I was the last grade
with
cursive. You're surprised because I'm young?
Yeah.
Okay. You're geriatric. And if I'm young, okay.
Why I gotta go there?
You brought it up.
Listen.
Okay. I'm gonna write something nice.
Okay.
Today is my birthday. I have
'Kay or C? That's right.
They said that was a you have to do it horizontal, babe. This is going on YouTube.
Where you at?
Anyway, hopefully I waited too long to eat it, y'all. French fries. You can't, everybody know you can't heat up Chick-fil-A French fries. That's nasty. If you heat up Chick-fil-A French fries, you're dirty. Like, you're dirty. Okay, let's pause on this and let's get ready for dinner. You sex. Ooh. Ew, why would you laugh like that?
It sounded like you farted.
You're childish.